spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need D2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
Wilco, let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their Sea-Whiz. Counteract Sea-Whiz with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
Engaging. All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Want any dumbass that flies near our fleet?
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
So there's no choice but to go in low like Strider 1.
Yeah, that's a nice idea, but I can't fly any lower than this.
That's the way. Enemy has applied to set a good example for all rigging recruits.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Have all of our aircraft withdrawn. We need air support or else we're done for.
Our trigger has destroyed the target.
Fjord has heavy damage. Catapults are no longer working. We'll go down. We have to retreat.
Nice job out there. I guess the rumors we heard about you were true.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp, you'll be meeting Davy Jones. They're giving us all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it.
Two. Ship to air missiles. Ready.
Destroyer sub.
Cyclops, John, half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply line.
They got a lock on
these
trailers
too far away. Like a flock of snowbirds.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay close to my ass.
We need
stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Vessel Freighter is sunk.
The enemy's focused on Strider 1. This is my chance to rack up my score.
Enemy missile inbound. Evading.
You've got the touch. Locked on.
Detecting radar lock. They've locked on. We've still got rounds ready. Shoot.
Out of special weaponry. Missile cruiser Scotty has been sunk. Well done.
Trigger, what are the marks on the plane?
Three lines. Scratches. I don't like them. They're like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
Nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.